Students and teachers gather by the Songhua River on a frosty October morning in Harbin, capital city of Heilongjiang Province, in the People's Republic of China. They have come to the Songhua to gather samples to test the water quality. This environmental class reflects the growing concern about the health of the Songhua, the third largest river basin in the country and one of the most polluted. Now, the river is getting a major cleanup under a government program to control pollution and improve water quality in the Songhua River Basin. The Songhua is the main river system in the northeast region. It meanders over 2,000 kilometers through the provinces of Jilin, Heilongjiang, and Inner Mongolia Autonomous Region before flowing into Russia. The Songhua River Basin covers a large area of 557,000 square kilometers, about the size of France. It provides water for a population of 62 million people and major cities such as Changchun and Harbin. Like other rivers across the country, the Songhua and its tributaries have been severely polluted by rapid economic development.
In 2005, ADB commissioned a comprehensive study of Songhua River water quality for the government. The study managed to collect reliable data, clearly showing the extent of pollution, the sources of pollution, the conditions of various sections of the river, and helped the government to develop pollution control plans. The water was polluted from heavy industries, domestic wastewater discharges, and agricultural runoff. The conditions of some sections of the river were of class 4 and falling below class 5 during the low flow winter season. Class 5 means severely polluted and unsuitable for any users.
In November 2005, an industrial accident at a petrochemical plant in Jilin City resulted in a spill of toxic chemicals into the Songhua River. The incident focused attention on the pollution of the Songhua and led to a concerted government response.
松花江的这个05年的11113这个污染事件呢, 可以说作为我们省当时经历这些环保人都记忆犹新啊，我是应该说是感触是非常大啊，中国家的领导啊，这个各个部委的这样一个领导啊的高度重视，就把松花江污染的治理纳入了全国的大江大河的治理的这样一个重要的这个重要的流域，以此这个爆炸的这个为这么一个转折点。
就是全国在这个大江大河的治理方面呢，应该说是啊，我自己的感觉啊，是有一个很大的一个突破。十一五期间，胡锦涛总书记提出让江河湖泊休养生息的伟大号召，松花江流域主要采取以下几个措施：一是强化各级政府职责；二是保证环保投入到位；三是调整经济增长方式；四是加大环境保护执法力度。
In 2006, the government launched the Songhua River Basin Pollution Prevention and Control Master Plan with an investment of about $2 billion in 222 projects. Completed in 2010, the plan is the first phase of a 15-year investment program to restore the health of the Songhua River by 2020.
重点企业的污染防治，加大力度，这个是过去有 一些企业没有落实的污水污染防治措施，通过松花江污染防治规划的实施，通过监察力度提高，这方面都已经加强，都已经基本落实。另外一个是城市污水处理厂大量的建设，保证了这个城市污水的得到处理，使这个松花江污染防治规划得以实施，使松花江的水质向好的方面转化。
Since the 1950s, the Northeast region developed as an important base for heavy industry, including chemical industries. Because factories withdraw and discharge a large amount of water, they were often located near the Songhua or one of its tributaries. Drawing lessons from the 2005 accident, safety plans have been implemented to reduce the risk of toxic spills into the river. At the Jilin Petrochemical Company, where the accident occurred, comprehensive safety measures have been put in place. In the event of an industrial accident, the first level of defense consists of containment walls built around all sensitive facilities where chemicals are stored. Drains within the containment area lead to the second level of defense, an underground emergency tank. If this tank fills to capacity, the polluted effluent is pumped to the third level of defense, a large-capacity underground tank at the central wastewater treatment plant, where it is stored until it can be properly treated. Wastewater from the numerous plants in the industrial complex is treated at this central facility before discharge into the Songhua.
这三级防空体应该说是非常有效的防患，化工的这个企业的污染，化工企业的污染有毒还非常复杂，所以这样就比较保险了。从那以后就再没有很多的没有污染物进，大的污染事件和有毒还污染物进江，所以，嗯，松花江水在这些有毒还污染方面还是比较安全的。
In some cases, factories have been closed by the government if they fail to reduce discharges of pollutants or pose too great a risk to the river. The Heilung Agricultural Chemical Company was built in the 1950s on the banks of the Songhua in Jiamusi City. The industry, which employed 1,000 workers to produce pesticides, has been shut down because of the risk of a chemical spill affecting the river.
被我们列为叫松花江的三大风险源之一，它列为风险源，一方面它原来存在着不稳定达标这个问题，另一方面它也是因为它是那个化工企业，它的化工原料啊生产的产品呐，都是一些有可能造成污染的，而且这个企业它离的松花江很近，所以说从这个角度考虑。
Until recently, this coal chemical factory in Yilan, Heilongjiang, was one of the biggest polluters in the province, processing coal to make various gases. Despite discharging pollutants into the Songhua, including phenol, a toxic chemical, it was permitted to continue operation for many years because the factory was the sole producer of cooking gas for Harbin residents. Later, when the province developed an alternative source of gas, the factory was ordered to clean up its wastewater or close. The company opted to invest in state-of-the-art wastewater treatment facilities. After treatment, the water is reused in the power plant to conserve water.
经过我污水处理厂后的水，然后呢进入到电厂冲渣进行那个综合利用。冲渣的水呢经过管道通过泵的提升之后呢进入到我这个储回坝。储回坝里的主要的功能就是进行这个。 渣和水的这个分离，这个灰呢，在这个储灰坝底部呢进行沉淀，然后那个清水经过沉淀后的清水，然后呢顺着这个管道呢，刚才看到一个明渠，顺着这个明渠呢直接排入到松花江口。According
to a senior environmental official, the measures taken under the pollution control master plan have succeeded in reducing pollution of the Songhua from industrial sources. The main focus of environmental protection is now shifting to the treatment of domestic sewage.
从现在看呢，这个工业污染排放总体看是下降趋势，生活污染排放呢，是属于上升趋势。现在看呢，就是说，工业排放量呢不足，废水量不足呢一半，生活污水排放量呢超过一半。所以现在呢，我们把城市污染治理。
The lack of adequate wastewater management poses a threat to public health and adversely affects the quality of life in urban areas. Sinigo is a smelly creek full of raw sewage. It is one of three sewage ditches flowing through Harbin City, targeted for cleanup under the pollution control plan. The creek discharges its load of untreated domestic sewage and solid waste into the Usher River, which flows into the mainstream of the Songhua. However, the pollution of the river from the creek will soon cease. The dirty ditch water will be intercepted before reaching the river and treated at a new wastewater treatment plant constructed with financial assistance from the Asian Development Bank.
信义沟这条沟啊，它是一条排污水的沟子，是民沟，就是一条民沟。它对城市的形象、城市的污染、对老百姓的影响都是非常大的。这个信义沟的污水处理厂如果真上去了以后啊，它这个污水得到处理以后，使这个沟的这个水质将发生变化，使老百姓的生活质量将得到极大的改善。
这儿呢，看到是我的这我这个水厂的进水口，这个进水口是在这个水的水面下面呢，是一个2米2的管子，那个水呢就是从这儿进去的。
包括这些你看到的面上这些固体垃圾，都到我的那个就是我那个就是水厂进口有一个预处理阶段，它那个粗细隔栓会把这些东西全处理掉。所以那个这些水进到水厂之后，经过我水厂的生化工预处理工艺生化工艺，咱们出去的水出去之后呢，就是咱们说的达标水，达到了国家的一级 B 的排放标准。
Clear water flows from the treatment plant outlet back into Sinigo. When operation of the plant reaches its full capacity of 100,000 cubic meters per day, all the wastewater in the ditch will be treated. The battle to save the Songhua from domestic sewage pollution is making headway. Over the past 5 years, Jilin and Heilongjiang provinces have constructed 70 wastewater treatment plants. The target is to achieve a wastewater treatment rate of 70% in urban areas of Heilongjiang and 90% treatment in Jilin by 2012. With less untreated wastewater going into the Songhua, water quality has improved. According to the Ministry of Environmental Protection, organic pollution of the river was significantly reduced from 2005 to 2010. COD, or chemical oxygen demand, a standard indicator of the organic content of water, was reduced by 16% during this period.
我们黑龙江的整体情况来看，应该说按照国家的要求，按照规划的要求，已经基本达到。但是现在就是说还存在的一些问题，大概有一些都属于后续的一些工作，比如说现在都已经建成，但是运行还存在一定的问题，只是这些。总体上应该说是达到了这个国家要求的目标。
One problem is keeping up with rapid economic development. The growth of smaller cities and towns is adding massive amounts of sewage discharged into rivers. Many towns still lack domestic sewage treatment facilities. Dunhua is a small city on the Mudan River, a tributary of the Songhua, which has recently opened its first wastewater treatment facility.
So, if these water is not treated, it is hard to guarantee the Mudan River's water. Mudan River's water is not good.进入松花江的水质也受影响，千条江河归大海啊，涓涓细流也归江，都是这样。所以说，对于支流的污染治理呢是非常重要的。
Songhua River water quality is also affected by agriculture, which is highly developed in the Songhua Basin, especially production of grain and livestock. Farming produces a large amount of waste, agricultural chemicals, and animal manure, which can contaminate the groundwater and end up draining into the river system.To reduce pollution from agriculture, the government is promoting zero-waste farming practices. At this farm in Yushu County, Jilin, all animal waste is collected and processed into environment-friendly organic fertilizer, which is used instead of chemical fertilizers to grow vegetables. Garbage is another source of pollution of waterways and groundwater. Improved solid waste management is important to clean up the urban environment.The city of Changchun is proud of its recently completed sanitary landfill, where the waste is isolated from the environment until it is safe. Wastewater runoff from the garbage is captured by an impermeable membrane and treated to prevent pollution of the groundwater. Methane gas will also be captured and utilized. The Changchun Solid Waste Facility is one of a series of investments supported by ADB in Jilin and Heilongjiang provinces to control pollution in the Songhua River Basin.
我们做了很多，但是下一步的资金是否能够保证，那是否能够国家的支持，当然也有国际社会的支持，把这项工作扎实地做下去。另外一个还有一些技术问题。还有一些技术，包括我们非常希望得到国际社会的帮助，比如说对我们的中小城镇的污水处理，即使投资要少，效果要好的这样的技术，对于我们的帮助将是很大的。
经过5年的治理，松花江流域取得明显成效，水质明显改善，松花江治理的成效也得到国际社会的广泛认可和肯定，因此周忠贤部长2010年被授予俄罗斯联邦总统奖。中国政府正在制定松花江流域“十二五”规划，将进一步加大农业园污染治理力度等，更好地造福沿江人民。
Students at a Jilin primary school sketch their vision of the Songhua River. Saving the Songhua is not only about engineering hardware and government projects; it's also about environmental education and learning to care for the river.
因为我们教育呢是教育的是孩子的这种从思想上意识上要意识到保护我们吉林市的母亲河的重要，乃至于保护我们整个世界的河流的重要性，从教育的角度让孩子心中扎下这样一个根，一定要爱护我们身边的这种水资源，自己的母亲河。
用一个大家熟悉的话，就是说环境保护可以小手拉大手。今天的青少年其实是未来国家的主人和领导者，那么他们今天的环境知识的高低和环境意识水平的高低，某种意义来说会决定着中国未来这个国家环境保护的水平的高低。
今天呢，我们就出来呢，要做这个监测一下松花江的水质的状况，通过生物的这个监测的方法来做。这样的话呢，我们在这采完了以后，孩子们回去呢要在显微镜下做一些物种的一个鉴定，可能在孩子这个范围里面呢，他可能做的工作并不是很多，但是对他的影响是很大的，他会呢逐渐逐渐的关心这条河。
Over the past 5 years, the government has made major investments to reduce pollution in the Songhua River Basin. Now plans are underway to invest a further $3 billion under the 12th five-year plan. The Songhua is well on the way to recovery, but it will take time to fully restore this majestic river, so vital to the people and economy of the Northeast.